Man, this would be nice thumbnail. Well, anyway, welcome back. Let's continue, shall we? I guess let's go first to the shack or whatever it is, and then we can tackle the cave, right? Oh, the wolves are hunting the hawks again. Classic. Are we in the reach already or not? I don't know. Fucking dragon appearing out of nowhere. Man, I'm gonna fuck you up. Your potion was slow. Red is frost. Again, quite late. Check out this camp, it's right over here anyway. Pair of wolf bandits. Messing around, holy crap. Yeah, sure wasn't messing around, holy crap. Shut up. To kill you, otherwise I won't be able to fast travel. Like a wood elf. They look like fucking aliens. Fucking aliens to me. Yeah, go check out what is inside. Get more bullets. This is how you can get in here.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Get him, Sarah. Seriously. Took so many hits to kill it. Again, I don't understand how the fuck it survived. Behind us, they want to visit over there. Yeah, I have no luck with Shadow Man, and I don't want to use the Cobalt Command. I guess it doesn't really matter. Over time. Let's see what's in here. If they are worth my time or not. I didn't really do anything, Serena. It was me, Dio, who killed everybody. God, I heard this book many times.
Who's there? What was that? Over you, I heard something.
Achieve,
huh?
So far, this was pretty easy. More journals. Damn, no chance. Dragon's Cushion, holy crap. Nice. Now the Dragon's Stomach Shield drops. Shrooms for that, baby. It's one of these caves, like in the beginning. Am I submitting currently? Okay, it's pretty good for what I wanna do. Yes. Who is the master submitting Skyrim? Maybe the Grimmin guy. Well, let's first go to him and see. So the Skyforge is.
Hey, watch it.
I'm pretty sure I didn't try anything. Currently on a level, at least I hope so. Otherwise this won't work. Wait till like 9:47. That should do it.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
I can train.
Gods be praised.
And then otherwise the Windhelm guy might be the one that I'm looking for.
You've got some good pieces up. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is a legend.
We've got small weapons. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Yeah, sure.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
Okay, a little bit.
I help my father in more. You think all the counsel my father provides?
So let's wait and let's go to the Windhelm.
You need anything, come see me.
What do you want, Mr. Inker? Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Can't believe Ulfric's gone.
If not for Hermir, I'd have left the city by now. Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith.
You. Every time I look at you,
what
my
do you want,
boils.
Milk? Of course I am. Don't let my words cut you too deep. I've just been working the forge too. Jarl wants it to look like an ancient blade. High Queen, getting the real sword would be if you find that sword, traveler, I'd be grateful. Don't forget.
Can't believe Ulfric's gone.
If not for Hermir, I'd have left looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Cold as the void.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
What did you need?
I remember Skyrim.
Yep,
from my
take a look.
And the glistening crimson on fields of white.
If you meet anyone in your travels who needs good.
Should bring him the sword. Well, why not? Yeah.
Who's there?
This is a surprise. What was that?
If you open, someone who still can.
I can take you, won't you?
Hey!
Good. This was pretty easy, alright? But yeah, just rush it.
Easily blocked.
Quite an easy quest, right? The boss, well, the moon actually looks alright, but yeah, the males are like fucking aliens. always when I turn left over here. First time in there is lag for some reason.
Can't believe.
Look at.
I'll present this to the Yara later. As for you, let me show you some smithing techniques.
Hell yeah.
Whether it's armor, white as bone, and cold is the void.
Let's chop a wood for a while.
Yes? What did you need?
So guys, how was your day today? I can see my sword is fucking huge.
Yes? What did you need?
What did you need? Us.
Cause I want
can't
to make
throw the big logs on the fire. Gotta have the little bits too.
Some dwarven.
What did you need?
Stuff, you know. Some dwarven bolts.
Yes. What did you need?
Yes, what do you need? Yes, what do you need?
Yes.
Fuck,
what
I was bitching over there. I hear that old woman.
Yes, what did you need?
There is murder in the air. I can taste it.
Yeah, these ladies were murdered.
Yes, what did you need?
We are not doing that quest, don't worry.
Watch what you're doing!
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. The finest weapons and armor.
Okay. Now let's go to the Fort Dawnguard. Oh, that one place that I couldn't reach, that is for the Dawnguard quest. Now the Aureal we already found, where it is, in which cave. I can only get there through that cave.
I once killed 30 vampires with my bare...
Look, I'll be honest with you, I have no idea.
But I'm sure we can find something worth your time. Arkay, bless you, friend.
Yes? What did you mean?
My...
Don't you worry about me.
Is your...
Through worse. I'll come out of this. Just fine.
Yes? What did you need?
Perhaps we should find a random stranger to murder.
Yes? What did you need?
Practice does make perfect.
Yes? What did you need?
Sure does love to kill some random strangers, you know? Weaknesses, let's create some.
Lead on, brother.
We are pushing us slow. Now let's make some of those.
Lead, and I will follow.
Yeah, that's good.
is murder in the air. I can taste it.
Yes? What did you need?
What the fuck are you looking at the forge, Jackson?
Divine smile on your face.
You guys are sleeping, right?
Cozy little... You know as much as I do. I can't teach you anything new. What do you need? Blades? Armor? Smithing materials? Just begun.
No, the war on ingots. What the fuck?
Good luck.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. It takes some getting... I'll buy whatever you're looking to get rid of.
Just sell you some crap.
Until next time.
This is fine for now. It's no war, maidens, but I've got a decent supply.
Yes, you do. Fucking ridiculous.
Watch what you're doing.
Who is Master Blacksmith anyway?
Have you heard the tale of Matthew Bellamont and the great treachery of Jaden Hall? Kill a boy's mother, and vengeance festers in the sun.
What did you need?
I live again.
Good morning.
Morning. Huh. So who would be able to teach me in smithing then? Oh boy. Woo. The guy in the solitude. He might be the one. Yeah, he actually might be the one that I'm looking for. Well, what am I looking for? I'm pretty much looking for Master Blacksmith. Not like Vampire Girl in the Dark Brotherhood is the Master Alchemist, so yeah. Now looking for the Master Blacksmith.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help?
Anyway, Bien back.
Yes? What did you.
Guess what? This. Yes. The legendary